My program is industrial maintenance with that also incorporates different styles of programming. It's more of a 21st century program than most others because we learn, besides learning the basics of electronics and mechanical and hydraulics and pneumatics, you're also learning the how to program PLCs, which are a specialized computer for industrial and manufacturing settings, and robotic programming.
We're dealing with motors and connecting them and wiring them to see how which goes into which and why it works like that. Kind of like household equipment with transformers and kind of like what you see on like TV as like electrician would do.
The robot that the machinists have in their labs is a GE Fanuc robot. It is used to move the raw material from a location into the CNC machine that they mill. There are a lot of companies that are looking aggressively for people in this field.
I'm hoping to get a job in manufacturing after this, and then later with the money I earn to go get a degree in engineering.
For companies to stay competitive in the 21st century market, they need new ideas coming in for understanding what the potential is.